back to the International Lottery Live! Well, as you can see, I'm standing here in this month's winning street! Gathered around me are the fortunate winners! Very happy faces, and they should be, of course. But hey, Sheila, what did they actually win?
Well, this month's first prize is fantastic! A three-week stay on the biggest, most dazzling campsite in the world, Camping Valhalla in Monaco. Camping Valhalla is fully booked for the next 20 years, but the people of International Lottery Live managed to get their hands on the last camping spot. A fabulous prize, don't you think?
It sure is, Sheila. You all heard it, right? But, you said one camping spot. Am I right?
Yes, that's right, Bruce. They actually have to compete for this amazing first prize. We have set out a race with six stages between Calais and Monaco. After every stage, great prizes can be won. Whoever arrives first at Camping Valhalla in Monaco will win the first prize. So people, pack your bags, start your engines, and go for it. Good luck!